Praise the Lord. For football season. Oh, he's ready. Well, Darnell Sankey is a linebacker for the Minnesota Vikings, and he has a message just for you today.
Uplift thy people, yeah. How y'all doing? My name is Darnell Sankey, linebacker for the Minnesota Vikings. My number is number 45, and I'm just doing this little video as a special shout out to Mr. Butler's Homeless Uplift Concert he's holding in San Jose at the Cathedral of Faith. You know, I've been a long time member there my whole life. You know, my whole family grew up going to that church. So the church definitely means a lot to me. And a little bit about me. Once again, my name is Darnell Sankey. Both of my parents raised me in the church. I went to Ida Price Middle School, which is actually where I met Mr. Butler originally. He was my sixth grade math teacher. And you know, he's an amazing man, taught me a lot about life. You know, and I'm very, you know, it's definitely an honor to have him ask me to, you know, participate in this concert he's holding as what I believe is one of my purposes. You know, from God, my purpose on life just isn't to play football. You know, my purpose in life is to, you know, help people out and help underprivileged youth and, you know, get homeless, you know, help the homeless out and give them shelter and food and water and everything, just lead everything you need to live like a good life. Well, that's my purpose. You know, my purpose isn't to play ball. Ball is just a, you know, something I do to get the message out. You know, and I just want to give my special praises to him, my blessing to him, and I hope this small donation goes a far way. And you know, I definitely hope that I could do something. I wish I could be there, but unfortunately I can't. You know, once again, I'm in Minnesota, so yes, hopefully this does something. Stay blessed.
So sorry I cannot make the Feed the Homeless event because I'm stuck here in Australia. Couldn't find a way to get there. But I just want to let you know, please go out and support. It's really important to go and be a part of the community and help the hungry. You know, if you can, you know, it's always good to help. So make sure you please go out and support. Everything that Robert Butler and all his team is doing is beautiful work, and I really wish I could be there to help and be a part of that day and that event. So please go out and support. And once again, I'm so sorry I can't make it out. Much love. God bless.